for a project. You have any ideas? Love coffee, I know you do. Robert? Yes. I need a project. I need a really good idea for a project. What do you think? What should we do? What? Where'd you learn that word? Charles McKinney. Okay, he's the guy who sent a big, sharp, pointy stone. That's not a bad idea. What should we do with it? Now that you put all your hair in my coffee. What should we do with that big, sharp, pointy stone? Okay. I like that idea. A spear. All right, well, let me enjoy my coffee and we'll get started. Who's peeing? My goodness.
Pee-wee, you all ready for a big project? Not you, Robert. I'm talking to Sophie.
Oh.
No, nothing? Okay.
I'm sorry, Dad, if you didn't get carried. No, I meant Nick and somebody else.
Yeah, I thought you wanted to do that.
Well, you never know.
Good. I like it.
So there it is. All I have to do now is just string a little bit at the bottom here, like I did at the top. Add some feathers. And it's already got a home. I was gonna hang it on my wall, but somebody wanted it more than I did. Yeah.
All right, the handle is done. Now it's time to add the feathers. Don't mind the wee on noise upstairs. They're all in a dramatic stage. And I'm sure if we look under our chairs, we'll all get a free gift. Stay there, don't you fall. Okay, let me go gather some feathers. So there it is, done. Didn't get too fancy with the back end, I don't really care. Dressed up a couple feathers, looks pretty good. Some racing stripes. And let's see, got my mark on it, the sunshine. Today was a beautiful day. Let's see what she looks like. Yeah, I like it. I like it a lot.